should be wearing socks whilst using the doors. Anyone without socks will not be permitted on. Remember your bucket number for your shoes. They will be waiting for you at the end of the course when you finish.
Yeah?
You're filming.
Should you feel an obstacle is too hard or challenging, you can exit the inflatable through the side gate and move on to the next obstacle. Ask a team member for assistance, should you need. Second time round, remember you shouldn't be using the labyrinth challenge if you suffer from medical conditions such as heart problems, back and neck problems, breathing conditions, or if you have any fractures or broken bones, or have any other pre-existing medical conditions that could be aggravated.
Anyone panicking now
should not take part.
Allison, silence to the camera.
You take part entirely at your own risk, but if you choose to take part, have fun. You are about to take on the world's longest inflatable. Right then, everyone, you are about to embark on your epic adventure through the labyrinth chamber. However, just some final serious health and safety points. Remember, you shouldn't be using the labyrinth challenge if you suffer from such as heart problems, back and neck problems, breathing conditions, or if you have any fractures or broken bones, or any other pre-existing medical conditions that could be aggravated. And anyone who is pregnant should not.
Come on.
No food or drink is to be consumed on the challenge, including chewing gum. No smoking is permitted on the labyrinth challenge. Remember to safely store all loose articles from your pockets. Bones, wallets, keys, should not be responsible for bread.
Come on. You're fine, Allison. Take your time.
You're all right.
Well done.
She's alright. It gets used to, you gotta get used to it.
Can you sit on the edge and jump?
If you do that, you might just fall forward.
Just on your bum,
Yeah, that's the best way. So just good jump, good one, pick your legs up, sit in position.
Come on, Sweeney. Kick out on your bum. Go. Come on. Yes. On your bum.
Harriet, it doesn't hurt, I promise you. As if you're jumping in a pool, I promise.
That's it, yeah! Well done. Chris, jump to the... Alright, let's go. Come on. Just fall over, just fall off. Chris. Chris, try and go along the top. I'm gonna fall on Baba. Get back up. There's a slide. Go through these. Fling yourself, just fling yourself over, go.
Okay,
yeah,
in my way.
Go. Go, Chris. Jump through it. Go over. It's more tiring than you think, eh? Hold on, let's do one at a time, yeah. Chris, you need to stay up there.
Yeah.
go. Go for it, go. Yeah. This is harder than it looks. Go in there. Go. Go on. This is quite hard. Can you reach? Oh, I got it. Mom's gone round. It was hard. Chris, come here.
Huh?
Come here. Tiring, eh? You're coming through.
Like a cage.
Try to prep the top.
Find your favorite.
Yeah, it's not the
Hold on, waiting for Mum. Come on, Jeff. You can beat us old guys. Get it together.
Yeah, hang on.
Go. My heart's burned.
Mind you,
come on, bouncing over. Do that again. Dive through. Go on. Just dive straight through. Go, go, go. Go for it, mate. After you. It's a hole. Okay, for the whole year. Grand finale. This is tiring, eh? You watch what they're doing. Can I go first so I can catch you guys coming down?
Yeah.
It's a little bit scary, is it? This wall is up there. Thank you. It is. Come on.
Go for it.
Start singing Happy Birthday.
Yeah. Yeah, shall we? Go, 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 go!
Girl. Come on.
Leave that.
Drive. Go on, Alison.
It's easy. Go, go, go.
Yay!
Okay, you're in it, you're in it, you're in it. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday!